What's up, YouTubers? NintendoFanboy69 going to do a tutorial video on how to clean your PS1 laser. Oh yeah, before I get to the video, I apologize for not doing that many videos in a while. I've been very, very busy lately with a lot of stuff. And so yeah, it's about time to do a video, so let's get on to it, shall we? So what you want to do is just grab a Q-tip, any kind, and what you want to do is just take your Windex or glass cleaner. Now, Windex only, because it's streak-free, and water or rubbing alcohol can leave behind residue. Now, some people do use rubbing alcohol, but I'd recommend you use Windex, because it's streak-free. So, what you want to do is just take your Q-tip and just use your glass cleaner. Just spray it onto the Q-tip. If it's a bit wet, just like dab it out a bit. Won't do any harm. Open up and just here. I'm seeing my camera can focus, but anyway, here is the laser lens. Looks like a little eyeball. And what you want to do? Just swab it onto it. It won't do any harm. And now if your PS1 games aren't reading your disc correctly, then your laser. And then your laser lens probably might be dirty. Now, this is what I'd recommend you do. And then take the dry side. Here's the dry side. And just swab it to dry it out. Oh yeah, this is also an original model. The SCPH-1001. This is the first 1995 model. The lasers were faulty on this one, and the games would skip a lot if it's scratched up. And so yeah, I think your PS1 might read your disc better. Alright, I think it's enough time drying up the laser lens. But anyway, and we're also gonna clean the spindle, because that's also dirty. So yeah, and I'll do the rest later. So I think you got the tutorial on how to clean your PS1 laser. I hope this will work out for you, and I hope you can play your PS1 games again. And I hope this will also work for you if your lens is dirty. I hope you enjoyed the video. NintendoFanboy69 signing out. Rate, comment, subscribe. Do all that stuff. NintendoFanboy69 signing out. Peace.